with the catering.
Ben, did they put some money in? Thank you for that.
Yes, for the sponsorship.
Yes.
All your sponsorships. Thank you very much for that. Hope you get a trophy. Kindness.
Kind of.
Just a quick one, just don't give me an encouragement award. I won last week at golf, so I don't know whether they were encouraging me to play or to stop.
One, two.
A couple of minutes to give you a bit of an exercise.
Not exercise.
Even though you like walking and you don't think walking is really exercise.
The whole log is coming.
And you don't have to stretch, you really do need to stretch.
Now, red particularly are the biggest driver for any foot deformity. So corns, anything that happens in your feet, 9 times out of 10 you'll have tight calf muscles. So after you come back from your walk, you can spend 2 or 3 minutes just with the cool down and stretching. So to stretch your calf muscles. So we're going to stretch the gastrocnemius muscle. So the foot has to be at 12 o'clock. It can't be out toes. 12 o'clock.
Yay!
And you're going to lean forward or lean against a wall.
Well, how you feeling?
Then you're going to stretch another muscle deeper to the gastrocnemius, the soleus. So again, the foot has to be at 12 o'clock. We're going to bend the knee. And we want that knee to go over the foot. So see how your outer foot, the back foot is turned out? That's better. So that'll stretch lower in the tendon. To stretch your hamstring, it just depends on how agile you are. So you can touch your toes if you can, but have your knees slightly flexed. If you've got balance problems, then have you sitting and you have a chair opposite or on a park bench, you're going to sit with your feet up and you're just going to lean forward from the hip, not from the back. Okay. Or another stretch you can do for your hamstring is using a seat again.
Just pretend this is a seat.
You're going to put your foot up on the seat you're going to clasp your thigh and you're going to push your backside out. And that will stretch the belly.
Now remember, when you're walking, you're using your neck muscles, your shoulders, your waist, your abs. So if you can, do some arm swings. All right. Do some side stretches. And you're all done on the way. Too easy.
We've gone to 5 events. So we've had the walk, we've had seniors table tennis, seniors tennis, seniors golf day, and a seniors bowls day. In all, over 500 people have attended our activities for the 5 events. And Bix has sponsored them all, and we've got some trophies for all the different events. So we'd like to present Mark to help us with the presentations of all the trophies.
And there's a lot.
We have the table tennis first. In one grade we have 2 winners, and it's Vic Collins and Alan Graham.
Hey, can we turn that way?
Runner-ups, and it was Bernard Demester.
Yay!
And Dennis Holman.
Yay! 2, 3.
Tennis, and the winners were Hines, Pepin and John Jazz.
Yes. It's John Jazz. Yes, I will. Thank you very
Smile.
Much.
Awesome, Tony Contrani! Yes.
Thank you, awesome.
Okay, stop,
Kyle. Okay, the seniors tennis, we have the winners for the ladies doubles were Glenys and Glenda.
So modest.
There you go, ladies.
Oh,
congratulations.
Okay, one.
Trophy ever.
The women's doubles was Rhonda and Diane.
No.
No.
Okay, smile.
Okay, the next division was the men's doubles. And the winners were Steve the Greek and Michael Wright from McCartney.
I can smile, I won something. Look.
Tony Contrani!
Thank you. Tom's not here, I know he's away, so I'll. Next division was the men, the mixed doubles, and the winners were Tom Grace and Diane.
Okay, we'll just do this one forever. Thank you on behalf of whoever it was.
Tom and Diane. The runner up in the mixed doubles was Len and Glenys.
Oh! There you go. Hello.
Okay, ready? 1, 2.
Thanks, Mark.
So they're the runners. Hang on.
Second trophy.
The last division was the over 70s in the mixed, in the doubles, and the winners were Penny and Anne. Okay, and the runner ups was Mary Rose and Barbara.
Okay.
So Barbara and Mary Rose.
There you are.
Were the winners. Beg your pardon.
Okay.
All right. Congratulations. Okay, we had the seniors bowls, and the winners was Peter Egan, Bob Nolan, Glenys Enright, and Ronnie Roberts.
You'll have to take the whole 4, aren't you?
Three trophies! Never so won a trophy at school!
Yes. They're all away.
You're too reserved.
Stop holding back, Glenys.
I heard a little whisper on Friday that Glenys is investing in a trophies category.
yeah, that's it. That's all I've done.
The runner-ups for the 4s was Jim Wilson, Caroline Gibson, John Dane, and
Tony Contrani.
Again, we'll accept them all on their behalf.
Okay,
we're playing tennis this weekend. So. Okay.
And,
last but not least, the golf day last week, or 2 weekends ago. Great turnout, over 50 people played and had a great day. and we have some representatives from the golf club today. We had three divisions. We had the 50s to 60s division, and the male winner was Jeff
Aunt. Yeah.
If you would like to. And also in the female division winner,
stop.
Jan
Bray.
Bray.
Yes. 1, 2, 3.
Thank you.
So Jan's not here, is
no,
she?
No.
So
no,
you
no,
can
no,
take
no,
them back
I
for us.
Be. Thank you kindly.
And you might be getting some more. The runner-up for the male was Marshall Solomon, and in the females, Michelle Brown. Okay. Thank you. No?
Thank you.
The 60s to 70s division, the male winner was Ken Dobson.
Yeah, my husband.
Oh, lovely.
Yay! Yay!
I didn't win a prize.
And the female winner was Kay Ross. Is Kay here?
No.
No? All right. Might be easier if you And the male runner-up was Thomas Thompson.
Yep.
And the female runner-up, Yvonne Wright.
Oh.
Yes. Congratulations.
Yay.
Yay.
Yay. Yay. Yay.
Yay. Yay. Big secret.
Okay, smile. Awesome.
Okay, the last division was the 70s and over, and the winner was Rob Corbett, and the female winner was Barbara Harvey. Congratulations!
Yay!
You'll need a cabinet too.
She only got two. Thank you. 1, 2, 3.
Okay, and two more, the runner-ups. The male runner-up was Frank Bickle.
Yes, he's not here.
And Shirley Marshall was
not here.
Okay, so.
Yeah, they're all going in the
excellent. Day.
Thank you,
sir. Well, thank you for all the sporting people and
watching. Yay!